Stevenson screen, which is used to keep the thermohygrograph inside it. Okay. Again, there is a graph paper which should be there.
Okay.
And this graph paper, there is a marking on graph paper for continuous change of temperature and continuous change of relative humidity during 24 hours.
Okay.
The purpose of again Stevenson screen is to protect the instruments inside it. Actually, this one is the hygrograph. Hygrograph is used to measure the relative humidity. The principle of working it is like a tuft of hair is used. You know that the hair length change with the humidity. So this is used as a sensor. This bunch of hair is used as a sensor. When there is a change in length of this bunch of hair, it will move the pen over the graph paper and show the changes in relative humidity during 24 hours. Clear? Okay. Yeah?